Turkey's Cervantes Egil won the men's taekwondo featherweight gold medal at the London Games on Thursday, beating Iran's Mohammad Bagrayamodemd in the final by a score of 6-5. Tez Egil, the world number one and Beijing bronze medalist, defeated Britain's Martin Stamper to reach the final and was the class act of the minus 68 kilograms category. His aggression and speed was too much for Modemd, who also lost to Tez Egil in the final of last year's World Championships in South Korea. Tez Egil dedicated the gold medal to his mother, who died earlier this year. "I lost my mother 2 months ago. I really wanted to get the gold for her," he said. "But it was a hard time, I did not train much plus I had the injury." Ruhela Nikpai, who won Afghanistan's first Olympic medal with a bronze in Beijing, picked up another bronze through the repechage, along with American Terence Jennings. "The Olympics are always special, I'm happy. I'll bring this medal back home," said Nikpai,